If you were a victim, wouldn't you want to have as much information or as much insight regarding your case? You would want to know if the bad guy is going to get out of jail and when he's going to get out of jail.
We want to make sure Nevada has safe and secure communities. It's important that we elevate the rights of victims so they have the same constitutional rights as their offenders.
Marsy's Law will give crime victims the equal rights they deserve, the right to privacy, the right to be heard, notified, and free from harassment.
I think it's really very important to let them know that they have a voice in this, and this is what's going to be taking place, and these are how the proceedings go.
Nobody wants to be a victim of a crime, and if they are, they want their rights heard. And that's what this law is intended to do.